Hey guys, how do you want to do our project about Iloprost?
What if we broke it down into four parts? What is it, the indication, dosage and administration, and precautions?
That's a great idea. That way we each can have a part.
Okay, we can meet up later and discuss what we have researched.
So what did we find out?